haven't told him that there is this spirit of disappointment following.
The interview that the answer, even the colleagues. The
most important one I want to testify now is that the miracle that God.
But today, when you come to my father's family,
at 8 at once, and I told them.
You got the baby name, I'm giving him testimony. Where are you coming from and your testimony?
My name is Ifunanya Jike. I'm from Lagos. I want to thank God for what He has done for me. That's why I praise the Lord. I want to thank God. Last year, it was October, November, mommy called me here and said that your sister is pregnant.
Yes, go ahead. Mommy called you out and said what?
I said, I should mention the name of my elder sister. I shout, Junior, which time did you visit her last? I told her that she's one that used to visit me. She now told me, go there, go and visit her. That the same thing that I'm passing through, she also passing nothing through.
So that the same thing you are passing through, she's also passing through the same thing?
Yes.
Okay.
So I should go to her house and stay 7 days with her. She will be praying for me so that she will receive something. And I also receive some. Then, which I did, when I was in her house, she prayed for me. She prayed till 7 days. Then the last day, I have a revelation where I saw my tea cow in my mother's room. And I wanted to close. The cow now carries the head and blocked the door that I will not close. So I now open my eye and called my sister. I said, look at the revelation I had. She now said that I will spend more 1 week. Then we start the prayers afresh. So after the end of the week, the dream repeated itself again. I dream again, where the cow come again. I now say, in the name of Jesus Christ, the cow now fell down. I now close. I open my eye. So when coming back, after we finished the prayer, the husband gave me 50,000 naira. I said, God said that I should go and serve him and pick my son that everything will stop. Even that moment I went to that house, he was very, very happy because for over 1 year I did not go to that house because that man used to disturb. If you come, she would told you one thing, go and carry megaphone, please do this for you to be free. If you don't want to do it, it remains the same. So that very day, according to the message mommy gave, the husband now forced two of us to go to evangelism. Early in the morning, he was falling that moment. After that thing, I come back, then that was happening. October to November period. Then I now came back from that October, November. Our harvest here is like November period. So that November I came back. So from that November, December, January, February, here, March. So last year, last week is April, last month. Mommy now called me again. Said there is a sister by your side. I don't know whether I am a friend. I don't know whether I am a sister to you. That the person wants to, the person will deliver. I don't say how can. The baby is very, very small, and this is 3 years pregnancy. My sister will go to hospital. They will say that there is no baby. But something is beginning to happen. They will say that no baby. This thing was happening. And mommy has begun to give me so many messages concerning that my sister, which I cannot remember some. So that daily, yes, last month. So when mommy gave this message, I was very, very shocked. Then unexpected something, I now call my phone, go outside. Call my sister, say, what is happening? She said nothing. I was not comfortable again. Towards the evening time, she called my sister as she entered flat. She was not in the Enugu. So I now say, what is happening? She told me that she will go to scan tomorrow. I said, okay, look at what the woman of God said here. Say, may God have it. Then that daily, next day, Friday, my sister went to scan with my senior brother, a medical doctor. They discovered that there is a baby girl in the womb. And the mommy said here that there is a baby girl in the womb. When she said this, I was very, very disturbed. I was really like, how can God do this? Because if it's not, you never, not to make you discover that she's pregnant. If she's not jump, she could jump past you. I don't know. I just thank God. So when my sister saw that the baby in the scan, she got her husband, said that she's pregnant. The husband says it's a lie. The husband now meets some pastors, about three of them. Said that the wife went to scan that there is baby in the womb. Those pastors said it's a lie. Three of them now enter flight, come down to Enugu because of my sister. They enter hospital. They told the doctor, do it again, that they want to see it. Three of them with the husband make it four. They enter inside the scan. They check it. They saw the baby girl. They were like, so my dear, I thank God. Then the doctor put him medicine for mouth. Say she is going to deliver this baby. Na. That was on Sunday. They give my sister the medicine. So then on Sunday, I was here when I go to home. By 7 o'clock, my sister called. I say she have put to bed. Praise the Lord.
Do you have a picture of the baby?
Yes.
Show us the baby. My God. Do you understand this testimony? Eh? The sister, small, because she was crying. You know what is making her to cry? Oh my God. Amen.
This baby.
This is a baby.
Yes,
my
ma'am.
God. This is a baby. After 3 years, and she did not know she's pregnant. You heard her testimony that if they say jump, she will jump more than everybody. If you see her, you will not know that she's pregnant. If you see her, you never believe that she's. Have I seen your sister before?
No, ma.
I mean, she tell me that she's pregnant.
No, ma.
Do you hear the prophecy? That they were here, she was here one service day. Open it. Let the whole world see it. That God never failed. That God is still a God that answered by fire. Amen. Do you hear the testimony? She said that some time ago she was here. And mommy called her up and prophesied to her and said, there is one of your sister that you have not visited for too long. Go and visit her. Spend 7 days in her house. Let her pray for you. That the same thing you are passing through is the same thing that your sister is passing through. You heard it? Oh, you heard the prophecy. Who heard the prophecy that day? My God. My God. And then, she said she went. As she went there, the seventh day, the brother-in-law, that is the husband to the sister, now encouraged she and the wife to go out to evangelism, and now sold 50,000 to her in her life. And I told her that God said, go and do my work so that I can set you free. Now I'll be waiting to make her cry. Because if you remember where you put leg, and remember what God is saying to her, that's what is making her to cry now. She's regretting. Amen. Clap your hand for Jesus. And then she said, that day passed. Another day again, service was on here. And then mommy prophesied to her, called her up and said, I'm seeing somebody by your side, pregnant of a baby girl. Whether it's your friend, whether it's your sister, but I'm seeing somebody pregnant with a baby girl. Very soon, the person will deliver. Amen. And then she said, she ran outside immediately to go and call her sister and say, what is happening? He says, sister, Bego, she is pregnant. What is happening? The lady did not enter flight and landed at Enugu to go and check herself again in the hospital because of the prophecy. And then when she went, doctor now confirmed that she's pregnant. I don't know if you understand it. All these years, 3 years, and she was pregnant and doctor did not see the pregnancy. All the scan, all the tests, they said she's not pregnant. And the belly self no big. He big? Eh?
No, man.
The belly self no
very
big.
Very flat.
Very flat. My God. After that prophecy, this is a result today. The woman went to scan at Enugu, and as she landed there, she went to her brother's hospital. And then they checked her, and they saw that she's pregnant, and they said, "Now today you go deliver." Doctor said, "See, you see your baby up. Now today you go deliver." That was how she put to bed to confirm the prophecy. A baby girl. I don't know the kind name again. Where we go call this girl when they do her for this church? Huh? Wonder, wonder. I don't know what the enemies have done in your life. God has prepared your table, your banquets. He showed you your banquets. He showed you your table. He showed you your office. He showed you your children. But the devil covered it and said, "You can never have it." Today, go and have it. You did not understand. Ask yourself a question. How come all these years they don't see him for hospital? Until after the prophecy. Rise up. After the prophecy. They did not just confirm that she's pregnant, but she also delivered the same day. And you are telling me that there is no God. And you listen to me now. You are telling me there's nothing like God anywhere. You are speaking your grammar, saying there's nothing like God. Saying there's nothing like, I don't believe in Jesus. There's nothing like a baptism of Holy Spirit. I prophesy to your life. That miracle that the enemy have covered in your life, I uncover that miracle now. I uncover that miracle now. Whatever the enemy have used to confer your blessing, not to manifest physically, today, that thing, I remove it. In the name of Jesus. This is the evidence of the prophecy. This is a confirmation. The woman put to bed is her sister. He put to bed today a bouncing baby. People are all over the world. What is your own problem now? It's your own problem like this one. You will see my God in action. Amen. Jam your hands for Jesus.
Go to sell Esapel, sell Ejike. Ejike vient dans un état de Lagos. Ejike l'avait venu ici parce que sa sœur avait un problème. Sa sœur était enceinte pendant 3 ans. Quand elle venait ici, la mère lui a localisé par prophétie. Et c'est là donc que la mère lui a parlé. Quand elle est rentrée à la maison, elle a commencé à prier avec sa sœur. La mère a dit que sa sœur va accoucher. Et c'est que la mère a dit quand elle est rentrée, sa sœur allait à l'hôpital. Et c'est là donc que le docteur, on lui a examiné et dit qu'elle était enceinte, qu'elle va accoucher au ce moment-là. C'est là donc qu'elle a accouché. Elle est venue ici aujourd'hui pour nous montrer l'enfant. Elle rentre grâce à Dieu et ce que Dieu a fait dans sa famille.
Sister, we rejoice with you. Your testimonies are permanent in Jesus' name.